Easter is the story of a king.
But this king did not look or act like any other king. Most kings dress in royal robes, rich and luxurious, intentionally different than the daily dress of their people. This king took off his heavenly robes and dressed himself in our flesh and blood. He put on the simple garments of the poor so that he could feel exactly how they feel. He had no palace, no throne, no wealth or power. But when the humble saw how great and kind he was, they loved him and joyfully praised him and asked him to be their king.
Change.